driving the 2D, causing the infraction on that one. At least that's not official yet. Of course, he spun out, and we'll see how the officials call this one in the end. Here on the front stretch, he is right in front of you guys. He is a